bayo, on a bayo. Bayo, on a bayo. Bayo, on a bayo. Out of New Orleans, in Lucky Skin, he wouldn't kill y'all for a fifth of gin. One do want it, why no wine? If that dude just did, oh, down in the time, I'll tell y'all, light your fire on a bayou. Hey, light your fire, fire on a bayou. So it don't do it like you wanna. Fire on a bayou. Talking about everybody, yeah. Fire. Take a little choke on your smoke by yourself. Bottle of wine. Cool, cool wine, y'all. Going down your throat. Don't try to tell me, don't make you feel real fine. Well, say, y'all, light your fire on a bayou. Hey, light your fire, fire on a bayou.
Fire now. fire on the bayou. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Out of sight, y'all. Thank you. That's one of our recordings, the thing we did, called Fire on the Bayous. Something from down in Louisiana. We're talking about the bayous around New Orleans. We're going to do something right now that we recorded a few years ago. You know, we wrote this tune riding down the highway headed to Atlanta somewhere in a station wagon a couple of years back. And we called this thing Look a Pie Pie for some reason or other. And it went like this.
Oh, yeah. God bless him, the child. Back as he and me, yeah. Amazon's for me. Africa's for me, y'all. Come on, do it. Africa.
We'd like to do a tune off the current album. Trick Bag. Yeah, a little tune about the world.
Oh,
Two tunes, a little medley of some of the meter's oldest. We're gonna start off like this. Thank you.
Thank you.
I wanna make it with you, baby. I really think that we could make it, girl. Every little thing, only time will tell. But if I chose it for the one girl now, help me see it through. I wanna make it with you, baby.
Baby, baby, what?
But I waited a long time, yeah, yeah, just to tell you, what was on my mind, yeah. I love you, the rest of my days, girl. Why you wanna keep showing me all your dirty ways?
Dun 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 dun. Thank you. Thank you.
This week, y'all. Well, you know, come on down, check it out. Try something different every night. Bring some people with you. Bring your sisters, your brothers, your cousins. You know, hey, what can I tell you? Come on down and jam, shit. That's right.
Right now we're gonna do a thing off of one of the albums off of Rejuvenation, thing we call Head Pocket Way. This is a thing we do every year around Mardi Gras. See, we got that Mardi Gras feeling, carnival spirit all the time. If you've never been to New Orleans, like I said before, really, you owe it to yourselves. Please check out the Mardi Gras one time, you know, while you're on this planet. Yeah, that's right. I mean, seriously, you know, I kid you not. All right, we're going to do this Head Pocket Way. I mean, if you don't want to play, you better get out the way.
What a brilliant thing! The Meters. The Meters. That's how you tear the roof off the sucker, New Orleans style. Let's hear it one more time for the Meters. See if we can get him back for an encore.
Woo! Yeah, beautiful. We had a song, it was very, very popular down in New Orleans. We call it They All Ask For You. We want to dedicate this to everybody tonight for being so wonderful. Thank you. Right on.
Special guest with us, Big Bubba Thompson, from the Chicago All-Stars. And he's gonna play a little trombone for you. We want you to give a good listen. Just out of his sick bed, we're gonna let him come up and do it for you. Do it, Bubba. Man.